And took designated position there, he received the salute of the Guard of Honor, while Vice President Uday Cheng